that the messages of support that were sent in on Facebook and Instagram, I broke my rule and I read the comments and they were beautiful. I really, really appreciate all the stories that you shared, the messages of love. And like I've been through a horrible experience, but the thing that I got out of it was the blessings. I really was made aware of my blessings and the love of my family and my mum and dad and everybody who supported us.